Good morning, boot camp people. It is 6 o'clock on Thursday morning. I know what day of the week it is. Robin's joining me here, and there's a vacant spot on the other side, and Bernadette's not here this morning. Just saying, if anybody's online and is close, and there's another side over there. Anyway, we need to get moving. It's a little bit cold. You need a pair of boxing gloves. If you don't have boxing gloves, that's okay. I just want boxing gloves to keep my hands warm, really, if the truth be known. I'm going to take my jumper off early. We're going to start with popping your boxing gloves on. This is how you put gloves on. No, that's not part of the lesson. Pop your gloves on. It's cold. I just want to keep my hands warm. We're going to go with some high knees. These gloves down there for you if you want them. Oh, wrong hand. That's how not to put gloves on. Good morning, people. Yep, so we're down here at Double E Gun Reserve. There's a space just on the other side of the stadium here that's not being used at the moment. We're going to go with high knees, alternating high knees. Sound familiar? We were here on Tuesday. 4, 6, 7, 8. We've got 20. And I want to go with forward punches, yeah? 20 forward punches. 10, 10, 10, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Back to high knees, 20 high knees. Same forward punches, long straight arm. One more round through that. High knees. And forward punches. And 20. Shake your arms out a little bit. Roll your shoulders. Big rolls backwards. And big rolls forwards. Let's take one arm, a little bit of backstroke. And the other side. Let's get backstroke on the other side. Yeah, I know we've done this, but we're going to turn that around to forward stroke now. Backstroke on the other side. Two or three back and turn it to forward stroke. Shake your arms out, roll your shoulders a little. So we've got boots to glutes. We're going to kick our hands back. Try and kick your gloves. If you pop your hands on your butt, try and kick your gloves. And we've got side punching. Big twists. Yeah? Try punching the sides of the room. If you punch a hole in your wall, that's your fault. Boots to glutes. 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Punching side, big twist. Boots to boots again. And side punching, 20. One more round through that. Glutes to glutes. Kick back. And side punching. Roll shoulders back, roll the shoulders forwards. Let's get backstroke and forward stroke on one arm. One after the other, but not at the same time. Change that to forward. Other side, backstroke first, two or three back, two or three forward. Let's swing our hands across our chest, out wide. One goes up, one goes down. Other one goes up, other one goes down. And let's go back parallel to the ground. Keep your arms up. And roll the shoulders. And we're going to grab our skipping rope. We didn't have a skipping rope. I didn't tell you to bring a skipping rope. Grab a virtual skipping rope. Of course I didn't tell you to grab a skipping rope. We've got a virtual one. Yeah, make sure you get your hands involved. We've got 20 skips and we're gonna go with high punches. Corners of the room, punching up high. Yeah, 20 skips. High punching. And 20. 20 skips. We've got three rounds of that. You knew that. Grab that virtual rope. Twenty skips, 20 high punches. Three rounds. High punches. Shake your arms out, roll shoulders. We'll go through one more round of rolling shoulders. Backstroke and forward stroke. Take one arm back and forward. Backstroke on the other side and forward. So
Swing across the chest. One goes up, one goes down. Swap that over, the other one goes up, the other one goes down. And back across. Shake your arms out. Big rolls of your shoulders backwards, big rolls of your shoulders forwards. We're gonna come down onto the mats. We've got, what do we have? We have crunches, we have heel taps, and we have reverse crunches. We have 20, 20, and 20. I'm gonna bring my mat here. 20 crunches at the top. Keep your gloves on. It's cold out here. Might not be where you are. It's cold out here. 20 crunches. Heel taps for 20, reach around. And reverse crunches, legs out. 20 here. We're gonna do three rounds of that. I'm just gonna set up another little light here. There we go. Hopefully that will help a little bit more. 20 crunches, 20 heel taps, and 20 reverse crunches. Of course, we've got three rounds of that. I'm sure you figured that one out already. We're going crunches at the top. Heel taps, reaching around. And reverse crunches, legs straighten out. Twenty reverse crunches. We've got one more round through that. Yeah, crunches at the top, heel taps, and reverse crunches. Are you with me? Let's do it. Heel taps. Ten. Add reverse crunches. Last ones here.
There you go.
Bright light.
Bright light, where's my drink? Where's my drink? Hi, how you doing?
It's Thursday morning and this is our second boot camp session in. It's our third boot camp session if we include Saturday. In our fifth lockdown. But we were doing this again, this stuff, this time last year. We were in our big lockdown here in Melbourne. Mm-hmm. Left foot's forward. Yeah. Combination punching. Do you remember doing that last year? Our gloves are up. So when we've got our left foot forward, our left punch becomes our jab punch. And because I said so, that's going to become our first punch. We're going with 20 punches, left foot forward. Big, long, straight arms. Twisting as much as you can as you punch through. We've got 20 punches, one after the other. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Change boxing stance. Our right foot's forward, which means our right punch is now our first punch. 20 long straight punches, twist with it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Let's go with 10 squats, feet side by side. 10 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We're going to do exactly that again. I'm just moving my light. Is that better? That's not much better, is it? See how that goes. Left foot's forward. 20 straight punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Change boxing stance. We'll do 20 punches on the other side. Right foot's forward. Right punch starts. 10 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. One more round through that. Left foot's forward. Left punch starts, 20 punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 20. Change boxing stance, right foot's forward. Right punch starts, 20 straight punches.
10 squats. Hook punches. Now, hook punches are different to side punches. With our side punches, we've had a nice straight arm reaching around to punch the side of the room. Our left foot's forward. I'm going to face you. Our left foot's forward. With our hook punch, we want to bend in our elbow, and we want to have our palm flat. Yeah? So we're hitting with our knuckles in the side of someone's cheek. Because, yeah, everyone's got somebody at home that they can... Don't punch somebody. Hook punches, we still want to twist with every hook. We've got 20, left foot's forward, and that means our left hook starts. 20 hooks. Twist with it. And 20. Change boxing stance. Right foot forward and right hook punch. I'm going to stand on the side for you, yeah? Come down for 10 push-ups. You don't need to take your gloves off, you can do those on your knuckles. They're padded after all, yeah? Knees, toes, whichever you want, 10 push-ups, let's do them. Hook punches again, left foot's forward. 20 hook punches, get that elbow up, same height as your shoulder, same height as your wrist. Everything's on the same line as you punch somebody in the head. Don't know who you'd want to punch in the head. Let's hook punch. Don't punch someone. Swap boxing stance, right foot's forward, right hook punch first. One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20. 10 push-ups. One more round through that. Hook punches, left foot's forward, gloves are up, twist, elbow up. So much to think about when you're punching somebody. Now we're not punching anyone. Hooks, 20. Change boxing stance. Gloves are up. Right foot's forward, right punch starts. Because if you get to punch somebody 20 hook punches and they're still standing up, you really need to start running. Just my thought. 10 push-ups.
10. I'm not punching hard enough.
Clearly you're not punching hard enough if they're still standing up after 20 punches.
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright. So let's do a very, very quick combination of those two punches. 10 straight punches followed by 10 hook punches. And I want to explain something here. Yeah? With our straight punches, we still want to twist with every punch. And that means that the next punch, when we come in for our hook punch, it's already loaded. Yeah? It's ready to go. Yeah? You need to twist with every punch. We've got 10 straight punches followed by 10 hook punches, and then we'll do a combination of those squats and those push-ups as well. But hold on for that thought, yeah? Left foot's forward. Yeah, we've got 10 straight punches. 1, 2, 3. Twist. 6, 7, 8. Straight onto hook punches. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. How did you go with the transition? Yeah? If you don't twist, kind of doesn't make sense to do a hook punch. Yeah? If you put a big twist on that 10th straight punch, that hook punch comes naturally. And that's going to make a little bit of sense later. I hope. 10. Twist, hook. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So we got 5 squats and 5, no, we're on 10s, aren't we? 10 squats and 10 push-ups, yeah? Both at the same time, yeah? Otherwise known as a burpee. Down, it's a squat. Jump out, do a push-up. Come in, finish that squat off. That was 1. I didn't jump at the end because it's just a squat. Down, jump out, push up. You can jump at the end if you want, or just do the squat part. That was 2. Down. 3. 4. Don't forget the push up. 5. Push-ups and squats combined, a little bit of a jump in between. Shh. Some people would call that a burpee. Left foot's forward, 10 straight punches, 10 hook punches. Don't forget to twist with it, yeah? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 hooks. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 20. Other side, right foot's forward. Right punch starts. See, if we started with that left, then it's it doesn't work out. Because I said, 10. Hooks. Squats and push-ups at the same time. We're not calling them burpees. There's no jump at the end, yeah? That makes you burp. That's why they're called burpees. Down. You can step out if you want to get to that push-up position. I don't mind. Don't forget the push-up. Step in. Stand up. One. Two. Six. We got one more round through that. 10 straight punches and 10 hook punches. Yeah, and then we'll get on to some more complex combinations. Yeah, it's pretty simple. 10 straight, 10 hooks, left foot's forward, left punch starts. Let's go. Hooks. Change boxing stance. 10. Hooks. That's our last squats and our last push-ups. And seeing we're doing them both at the same time, that means they get done pretty quick, yeah? Should we do these quick? Put a jump in there.
Yeah.
Down, out, in, up. Don't forget the push-up part. Down, stay with me. Push-up, I nearly forgot. One. I added a jump at the end. Two. Stay with me. Three. Four. Five. Number six, number seven, push up, eight, push up, are you with me? Do I have to keep going to stay with you?
I did 10.
I did 10.
How did you go?
Heart rate going.
A mini break.
Knuckles.
I want to do some sit-ups. And I want you to do some sit-ups too. Don't just sit there and watch me do sit-ups. I want you to do some sit-ups. I want to do 20 sit-ups. But I want to do a forward punch on the left and on the right. Two forward punches at the top of the sit-up. They're forward, they're out in front of you. I'll show you one, which really means I do 21.
sit up, punch forward, come back down. I've done one. Have you started yet?
Let's go.
Let's do these together. One. Two. I'm not gonna rush these ones. Stay with me. Four. Sit up. Punch, punch. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Up, then punch,
then down.
One more. Up. Punch. And then down. We're doing three rounds of that, but we're going to come back to those after we do some combination punching, yeah. Imagine doing three rounds of sit-ups in a row. That's a bit crazy. All right, what do we got? Just a jab cross punch. Yeah, two punches. Left foot's forward. Jab, cross, but I want to twist with that cross punch. Twist with that. I'm going to face you. Yeah. I'm going to jab and a cross punch. Two punches. I want to step forward. Step forward. Jab, cross, and step back. Yeah. Step forward. Jab, cross. Step back. Step forward. Jab, cross. Step back. Step forward and then punch. That's four. And five. Step forward, jab cross. And seven. Jab cross. That's eight. That's nine. Just 10 there, change boxing stance, and we'll do that on the other side. Right foot's forward, step forward, jab, cross, twist, step back. Shake your arms out a little bit. Pretty simple combination, yeah? Jab, cross. So I want to add two more punches to that. Same jab, cross to start with. Big twist on that cross punch because we're going to put that one hook punch in, hook, and follow through with a second cross. Jab, cross, hook, cross. I'll show you. Jab, cross, hook, cross. Don't forget that step in, step out. Step in, jab, cross, hook, cross. Step out. Yeah? Jab, cross, hook, cross. Here's two. Here's three. If you need to say it, say it. Four. We're not punching anyone after all. Five. Six.
10.
We get to change boxing stance. We get to do that on the other side. Right foot's forward, step forward. Do you remember the combination? It's the same, but it's on the other side. So the hook's on the other side. But it's the same, but it's... Step forward, jab, cross, hook, cross. Step back, step forward. Did you keep saying jab, cross, hook, cross?
Yeah.
Because sometimes that's what it's going to take to get you through it.
There we are.
Good. Let's do some sit-ups. This time I want to do sit-ups with side punches. Yeah? Remember, you do 20, I do 21. That means I get to show you what we're doing. Remember the side punches from earlier? Sit up, side of the room, back down. Yeah, it doesn't matter which side you start with. Maybe you want to change each time. Sit up, side, punch, back down. Big twists. Did you do an extra one to stay with me? No, you didn't, did you? All right, we're gonna do some more combination punching. All right, I'm gonna need to read the board over here to figure out what it is. What have we got? Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, 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 cross. Alright. Jab, cross, hook, cross. Do you remember that combination? Jab, cross, hook, cross. I want to add three hooks and another cross. Sounds easy. Yeah? Say it, punch it at the same time. Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, 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 cross. That wasn't so bad. Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, 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 cross. You with me? Jab, cross, hook, cross. Three hooks and a final cross. Jab, cross, hook, cross. Big twist on the hooks, big twists on the cross punches. Lots of twisting involved here, yeah? Long straight arms. Let's do five more. Two more. Jab, cross, hook, cross. One, two, three. One more. Jab, cross, hook, hook, cross. Can we do that on the other side? Is that going to confuse things too much? Of course not. Right foot forward and our right punch starts. Our right punch becomes a jab punch. That's all we need to think about. The same combination. Same combination we've done all last year. I believe you guys picked this one too. Jab, cross, hook, cross. Yeah? That's our simple combination. We're going to add three hooks. One, two, three. And a cross punch. Straight, long, cross punch. Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, 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 cross. Are you with me? Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, 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 cross. Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, 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 cross. Should we do five? Five more. Gloves are up. Jab, cross, hook, cross. One, two, three. One. Jab. Two. Ah! I added a straight punch there. That was bad. Jab. We won't count that one. We've got two more, yeah? Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, 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 cross.
One more.
Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, hook, cross.
Shake your arms out, shake your shoulders out. Jab, cross, hook, cross. Basic combination, we're going to complex that with a different set of punches. Jab, cross, hook, cross, cross, hook, cross. That makes sense. I'll show you what it does. So forget that last combination, we've got the same start. Jab, cross, hook, cross. And I want to add a cross, hook, cross. But my cross is already out here. Yeah, so I've got to pull that back to do another cross, and then a hook, and a cross. So I'm always finishing with a cross punch. That's a nice, big, powerful punch. If you're punching somebody, don't punch somebody. If you're punching somebody, that's a nice, big, powerful punch, yeah? To make that a big, powerful punch, and you want to do a second one, you need to pull back, reload, and fire. Reload. And fire. Big twist, big extension. Jab, cross, hook, cross, cross, hook, cross. Yeah, say it with me. Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, cross. You with me? Jab, cross, hook, cross, hook, cross. Jab, cross, hook, cross, cross, hook, cross. I'm going to add in a word, it's called reload. Jab, cross, hook, cross, reload, cross, hook, cross. One more. Jab, cross, hook, cross, reload that hook, cross, hook,
cross. Let's do five. If you need to keep saying it, keep saying it. Number two. Big reload. How did you go? Because if we get to do all of that on the other side. It's not wrong, it's just different. Yeah. If it feels right, then the other side felt wrong. I'm gonna call it, stay with me. Jab, cross, hook, cross, reload that cross punch, cross, hook, cross, jab, cross, hook, cross, reload, cross, hook, cross, jab, cross, hook, cross, reload, cross, hook, cross, jab, cross, hook, cross, big twist, hook, cross. One more, jab, cross, hook, cross, reload, cross, hook, cross. You got five to do. If you need to call it, call it. If you want to stay with me, stay with me. Watch for that odd punch that I make a mistake. No, don't watch for that, just do your own thing. Jab, cross, you got five to do. Don't forget the big reload. It's one. It's two. It's three. One more. How did you go? So we've got one more set of sit-ups. Yeah, remember, I do 21, you do 20, because I show you which one or what we're going to do. Remember the high punches in our warm-up? We're going to do a sit-up, and then the high punches to the corners of the room, then back down in the sit-up. I'll show you. Sit up, high punches, and back down. We've got 20 to do. If you just did one with me, you've got 20 to do. Sit up, then punch, then come back down. Big reach. Thank you.
One more.
We can take our gloves off. Thanks for hanging out with me on Thursday morning in lockdown boot camp. If you're doing this on Thursday afternoon, thanks for joining me on Thursday afternoon. Big rolls of your shoulders backwards. And roll your shoulders forwards. Let's bring one hand across the front. A little bit of shoulder stretching, back stretching, arm stretching. Not so many squats and lunges today, just a few push-ups. Swap that over. So the Saturday edition of boot camp will be live on Saturday morning. That's why it's called the Saturday edition. Because it's on Saturday, yeah? Crush your hands over together at the front. Push your fists away from you, roll your shoulders forward. Bring your hands out wide, a little bit of a chest stretch. There were some push-ups there, remember? Drop your hands behind, interlock your fingers, pull your shoulders back. If you want to join me for the Saturday edition boot camp, let me know, or I'll see you online on the weekend. Otherwise, I will see you on Tuesday. We'll be still in lockdown then, and we'll do another workout then. Stay safe, and good morning, Carolyn. Good morning, Adam. Good morning, Samantha. And that's all I can see at the moment. We got Neil. We got Shana. Good morning, everybody. And goodbye. Ezra.